Now, you needn't prefix yourself to just sums. Consider this example. Imagine this as a gorgeous terrain of hills and valleys. And I'm sorry, Georgia Tech and Udacity only pay me to do 8-bit landscapes. Now, suppose at each point in this terrain, you actually know the elevation, here labeled as integers. Now, suppose you have a friend who stands here and looks straight ahead. What will he or she be able to see without occlusion? I claim one way to figure it out is to do a prefix max computation. The input array to a prefix max would be the list of elevations. A prefix max computation would ask, for each point in the terrain, what is the largest elevation I've seen so far? Your friend could see as long as the elevations in the terrain were no higher than his or her position. Let's compute the cumulative max at each point. Now, to figure out whether your friend could see this awesome landmark in the distance, just look at the maximum elevation at that point and compare it to your friend's height. In this case, 4 is a lot bigger than 1.5, so your friend has no hope of seeing my beautiful Eiffel Tower. Now, the generalization of a prefix sum is sometimes called a scan operation. To use a scan in an algorithm, all you have to do is say that you're doing it and say what the operator is. For example, if we were doing a prefix sum, then we would say we were doing an add scan. That's a scan, and the operator is a plus. Or as in the previous example, we did a max scan. You could have product scans, logical add scans, or scans, whatever your heart desires.